Here at the IFSC, Sinead O'Shea discussed her documentary, A Mother Brings Her Son to Be Shot. It is about the Republican stronghold over Northern Ireland that it had over a mother and her son, as well as society. It put a mother and her son, who had a severe drug abuse addiction, in jeopardy. She cooperated with them in order to save her and her family. Zoe Keane, reporting from the IFSC.